Hello everyone, welcome back to the To The Point tutorial. And in this tutorial, I will tell you how to insert a text into a video using Filmora. And in this tutorial, I will be inserting some Arabic or Quran text that I find it quite hard from several of my friends that they ask me how to insert a Quran text into a video using Filmora, and this is how. First we need to know what kind or what verse that we want to inserting. Okay, we go to lightquran.net. I will inserting some Al-Fatihah to there. Okay, then we are copying. Okay, and then we are opening the Filmora. Okay, this is the Filmora. Okay, I will inserting my media here. Okay, as you can see, if we will keep the project setting. Nah, I got this footage from mixkit.co. It is free footage. You can always check it out on the description link, and then I will try to inserting some layer first like this. Okay, I'm inputting this first. That so make the Quran or the Arabic letter can be read. Okay, and then we're using inputting the title here. And then you must choose titles here. I will bring it here. And then we just paste it the first the Bismillah sentence into this area. I press Ctrl and V. Okay, this is what happened if I'm using paste. Okay, if we change the letter, the text is still not good. I also already try the scary text, you know. I see another tutorial, they suggest me to use this. This is still not quite good. Okay, we need something better, look like this. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we copy this and then we go into here, into PowerPoint, Microsoft PowerPoint. If you don't have any PowerPoint, you may use Canva or others, it's quite similar. And then we will try to make it bigger. I choose the font quality is font size is 60, like there, and maybe we will make it bigger, and then we will choose bold. Okay, so and then we must right click, so this tab will show. Okay, and then you must change this into green. Okay, like this. I like white better. Okay, so you may change the color here. Okay, after you do it, we must choose here slideshow. You see on the right side. Okay, and then we press Windows button and then click type sniping tool, and then we snipe it new, we snipe it. Okay, like this. Okay, and then we save it. Maybe we save it here, Bismillah. Okay, and then we go back to the Filmora. As you can see, we'll go to media and then we must import it. Get the bismillah here. Okay, and then we put the bismillah here. Okay. Okay. As you can see, the green area is covering the entire video, so we must use here. You must left click this area 2 times, and then this is your sound to you, and then we choose chroma key. You must pick the color that you want to remove. Okay, I choose this. Okay, but this is not quite good, so we must increase the edge thickness. Okay, this is better, maybe 0.25. okay, this is good. Okay, now we will see. Okay, that's good, right? You can see the difference between the two method, my method and then by inserting the title. Okay, and then don't forget to insert the sound. Okay, we must insert sound here, the bismillah. Okay, I will try to match this with the green screen. Okay, that's good. Just need to, okay, to cut the unused part. Then here they go. Okay. Okay, last step. Maybe. Okay. And then we just need to export the video. This we see the bismillah on screen. We choose export and then white. Just wait. Wait for a super second. Then let's see how. Good, right? Okay. Okay. That's all to talk about today. I hope you are enjoying it. See you next time. And I hope all of us can be a successful YouTuber. Thank you.